Christ alone, our chief cornerstone. No other foundation can we build upon. Not philosophy, nor the wisdom of man. All other ground is sin.
Build your church, Jesus. Build your church. believers that come into a space like this to learn and to try to get more information, a lot of the reasons sometimes we do that is because we're fed up and sick of what's been happening with where we are. But I want to encourage us today to even guard our hearts, right? Because God, many times he'll expose things to us so that we could go back and be a change. But the enemy will use some of our discomfort and our frustration in order to hinder us and stop us and block us from reaching the very people that we were called to move into and to pioneer into a new thing and the new thing that he wants to do. And so when we sing this, we're not judging what other people are doing. We're not judging the revelation that somebody else has. What we're saying is, God, this is yours. This is yours. You do whatever you want to do with it. We are your servants. We will humbly follow and do whatever you want to do. And then we're saying, Holy Spirit, build your church. I am your church. And so if something in me needs to shift, if something in me needs to move, move it, God. We're your church. We're your church. This is yours. This is yours. It doesn't belong to us. It doesn't have to match our mindset. It doesn't have to fit our fancy. It doesn't have to fit our preference. God, this is your church. And wherever you want to take it, you take it. Wherever you want to do with it, you do with it. We're yielded, oh God. We surrender the church to you. Come on, just lift up the church. Come on, lift up the universal church right now. Oh God, we pray for this body. We pray for the church all over this globe. We say, God, have your way in us. Do what only you can do. We're yielded. We're submitted, God. We're yielded. We're submitted, God. And we pray over this generation and the generation to come. And we will say, God, that it is your church. You have your